Poet Channel, our California Poet Laureate, Juan Felipe Herrera, cover his poem. Don't ban our books, because I'll ban your tomatoes. Because we'll ban your lechugas and your grapes, like we did in 68 at Safeway. We'll even ban your roses, like we did in 64 in McFarland. And then what you gonna do for Valentine's? While we're at it, we'll ban your chilies. You don't want us to ban your chiles, do you? All the way from Fresno Files and those mentotas, melones, those are what we call melones. You don't want us to ban your melones, do you? Don't ban our books, our words, our letters, our voices. Voices, voices. Let us sit together, voices, in America. Let us sit together in America and have an ensalada and frijoles y salsa fresca y red soul rice. You don't know how good it is on a round table, sun-carved, face to face, hand to hand, eye to eye, heart to heart. Each other, for each other, into one life. Let us sit together. Let us sit together and have an ensalada y frijoles de olla tortillas. Hechas a manos. Hechas por manos. In freedom and justice, like Cesar Chavez said. In freedom and justice, like Dolores Huerta said. Don't ban our books, or we'll ban your tomatoes. And you gotta have your tomatoes. Let us sit together. Let us sit together and have an ensalada, y frijoles, y salsa fresca, y red soul rice. And you're gonna cry, because it's so good. And you're gonna cry, because it's so good. One thing better. And then also, pay tribute to Diana Garcia from the San Joaquin Valley. Beautiful book, When Living Was a Labor Camp, a book you cannot find in the Tucson Unified School District as of right now. So hopefully we can reverse this. Catalina Eddies. Dusk to dawn, sleek skunks enjoy avocados in my yard. I give wide berth. Before the first jogger leaves her prints on pavement, tough raccoons appear. They pretend they don't hear my keys click, but they peek to make sure it's me. Foxes play hide and seek, sometimes on our lawn, other times across the street, but never after 7. And brazen squirrels eye me from the center of the street, dare me to approach. Will this be a day for Catalina Eddies? Clouds stacked, catching like magnets in a liquid air swirl? Or will it blow a fierce Santa Ana? Days of fire in the hills, smoldering chaparral, winds so fierce, birds do low crawls. I cast a spell for Santa Ana's, the shallow coast a censer, mixed with black sage, Tory pine, Engelmann oak, precious oils to fumigate the San Diego skies, the annual burning pulse. Diana Garcia, give a hand for that, please. And you have to think again, like the idea of being in a state like Arizona and that possibility that you could get pulled over. You just driving, you don't know what's gonna happen next. Every time you see a cop car behind you, it starts to slow a little, you gotta meet the speed limit, you gotta watch yourself, you gotta live always constantly under surveillance. Very similar every day in the Bronx, it's the show me. It's the show me your paper state, but in 1989 in the Bronx, in an attempt to curtail drug trafficking, blocks were cut off. You had to show ID to say that you lived on that block in order to get through police barricade. And so if this happened on block one, of course we knew that the drug dealers just moved to block three. So it really wasn't actually curtailing drug trade, it was just moving it along. So this has happened before, it will happen again and again and again if we don't stop and think. Interrogation. Where do you live? In the projects of the Bronx. Where do you live? In the middle of a social experiment. Where do you live? The same four walls as everyone else. Where do you live? Far from where my parents came from. Where do you live? The same four walls I keep running into. Where do you live? The same place I will die. Where do you live? In the back of the line, in the front of the lineup. Where do you live? In the outer boroughs. Where do you live? In my mother's absence, in my father's shadow, in my sister's footsteps. Where do you live? A place no one wants to visit. Thank you, everyone.